So today we are reacting to Juice WRLD's first ever song on SoundCloud, which is called Forever. Thank you to this guy right here for telling me to react to this. Anyways, let's start. Juice WRLD Forever. I think it's a love song.
Yeah.
Mm.
I want us forever.
I want us forever.
I want you forever.
I want you forever.
I want this forever.
Yeah, I think this is a love song. Alright.
I really care for you.
He really does.
She stay on my mind like forever, 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 forever. For worse or for better, I'm willing to fight for her heart, it's a pleasure. I really hope she get the message. I swear she an angel that's word back to heaven, that's word to God. Man, fuck all the stressing and fighting. I want you forever, forever, I want you forever. I'm writing these verses, rehearsing, recorded, and bled at your, and bled at your.
Oh, this is sick.
I think that we just don't know it, don't think that we know it. I swear life is a bitch, I'ma toss it and bone, cause I feel like it's playing. I feel like
ooh,
it's playing. You keeping my heart or you tossing it, baby? I know I ain't playing, you know I ain't playing. Forever, forever, say that no matter no weather. Heart getting colder than winter, but I said no.
And this is his first song, like, whoa.
No matter the weather, and don't you forget it. I look at love and then have all these questions. I look at you and then get all these answers. Fuck all these hoes.
It's pretty rare for an artist's first song to be like very good. Like, for example, have you listened to Post Malone's first ever song? Bloody hell, he's dancing around like a prat. Look, bloody hell, he doesn't even look like him, doesn't even sound like him. But this is actually sick. This, he could literally put this on, he could literally release this next week or his team, and everyone will say this is like amazing, it's cool. With X, he released, it was a new slash whatever, that was a hit as well. So it was pretty rare for an artist to release a hit for the first song, if that makes sense.
You please my manners, monkey around cause you drive me bananas. You put the nails to my hammer, without you I'm deadly like cancer. Dig on your answer, I feel like it's flushing the planet. And baby, I'm not being antsy, I'm just hoping you understand me. Look what you do to me, this is so crazy. I'm happy to call you my lady.
I'm happy to call you my lady. Ooh, that's everyone's man's room. If you see a girl and they really like, I mean, you really like them, and then you're like, oh, I want you to be mine, and then you get to call him yours. Oh, the dream come true. If you know, you know.
I'm happy to say we're together, and I hope this shit lasts forever, forever. Yeah.
And you always want it to last forever, don't you? Oh, this is sick. Oh, that's true. I hope you're feeling this as much as I am. You always hope you get the same energy back as, let's say, you're trying to make your girl happy. You kind of want them to give you that energy back as well, for them to make you happy at your worst times when you make them happy at their worst times. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I need to stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really crazy
how I feel about you. This one's gonna get personal though.
Ooh.
Check.
This one's gonna get personal.
I'm losing my mind, you driving me crazy. I'm going insane. The shit we got into, the shit that we've been through, shit life is amazing. I swear life is amazing. I'm not going nowhere, you not going nowhere. So baby, just face it, you're perfectly perfect for me. Baby, I'm able to actually give you this label, my queen. Girl, you deserve it. We've been through our bullshit, but girl, it was worth it. I found this is right, I can't do no more searching.
Why is it paused? It's loaded. But yeah, so far, this is cool. It's a cool song. Now he's getting personal, saying, oh, we've been through this, we've been through that, but we still managed to keep going. Right, why is it paused? Flipping out. Right, guys, give me one sec. Right, we back. Right, let's carry on.
promise you this not a circus. I love for a reason, I love for a purpose. Wasn't an accident, this is on purpose.
This was on purpose. You know, sometimes love is an accident, sometimes it's on purpose. It's just the facts. You'll have to find out when you're like getting deeper into. No, not in that way. I mean, you'll have to find out if this is real or the. Oh my God, I can't explain. What I mean is, if it's accidental, then it's most likely love at first sight, because you don't know. You don't know this person well. You just look at each other and you're like, I want you. And then they're like, I want you. But once you get more, like, you get to know each other more, you're together for longer, then you'll realise if this was an accident or if this was on purpose. Like, was this actually meant to happen? Do you guys suit? That's what I meant. Not the other bit, I said, bloody hell. No one knew that. No one clipped that because, yeah. Just leave all the leave all the negativity behind and focus on you guys. Bloody mosquito bit me. Cause we at the top, let's do some more climbing. Girl, at this point, I'm pretty sure now you know just what you do to me. This shit is new to me, girl. Fighting my way through this jungle of life and it's full of me. So just get used to me, girl. I'm new to be used to me. Girl, be abusing me. They just be using me, girl. This got me thinking forever. All the other girls were using me. It's gonna be you and me, girl. I love that. Yeah. That's how I feel. Fair enough. I really like this. My skin's coming off. Yeah. I like that. Right, what the hell's loading? Don't want to listen to anything else because that's going to be for another video. But anyways, as I said, very good song, very personal, very cool. I like it. It doesn't feel like that's his first song because it's actually like very, 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 very good. Huh? Forever V2 new leak. I don't listen to leaks. The reason I don't listen to leaks is because then it kind of ruins the song when it comes out. So then you're like, oh, I've heard this before. I don't want to hear it. So yeah, I don't listen to leaks. So give me more songs to react to, but not leaked songs, unless this got leaked. Nah, surely not. It's his first song. It got released. I searched it up. But yeah, anyways, as I said, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe. More Juice WRLD reactions coming soon. Just tell me what songs to react to. But anyways, see you guys in a bit. Take care and peace.